Hey, Zach. There is a Blue-Eyes Ultimate Dragon on my bill that I'm looking at.
First time. I didn't expect that. I didn't know that, did I?
Nope.
That's actually a pretty looking hand for me. It's a nice one.
Thank you. Imagine I both played the Jaguars. Oh, you can take some seats that
What is
the combo count?
I know it does with the bounce lands and all that crazy crap. I just don't know what the actual kill is.
Four garrison plus very strong gives off of a fine time. Fine time gets better and better over the case. William for a don't get four garrison and another bounce land. Stonehome and big double strike and hit 16. The way it's common killing is you get more than five times. And you can just swing for lethal so many times over.
Maybe. Yeah, Becky.
Here we go.
Someone's wondering if Lizard is gonna kill him.
I always have to come up with this before I test it to know how effective it works. It's up to
you.
Well,
you wouldn't be able to do that.
Like farm?
Yeah, you're not gonna make a block.
Maybe block it.
Pure stabbing.
The 1-1.
Yeah.
Alright, players, your turn.
Oh, you can
Yeah, you can roll that.
It is.
Or if you play the really, really trolley version, you don't even have to count because you'll have a. The annihilator thing. Conscription on whatever it is.
Oh, yeah, but.
The really, really janky trolley version. Whatever it is that's like. Or not even that, what's the other part that's. It's a 4-drop that reattaches everything from the grave.
Oh, that one has to go that one. It's questionable holy shit. No, questionable holy shit.
There's a thing where you have your creature and you discard a bunch of it.
Probably put it to the side of it. If it's going to the front, it's attached to the
front.
Yeah.
that would be really cool.
Is this season finally?